my wife, she's an amazing cook, always has been, and she's worked in restaurants growing up, and I, you know, had waited tables through college, but that was really kind of the extent of our restaurant knowledge and background. And so yeah, that's kind of the nice thing about the food truck industry, is for somebody that has the inkling to get into this business, you know, you can do it. I was in banking, and my wife, Kat, was an interior designer. After the old, you know, bank closures and all the craziness that ensued, we were doing fine and hanging tough. And when we started this, it just it blew up so quickly for us, and we had such a fortunate, you know, sequence of events. Phoenix is becoming a kind of a culinary destination. We just live 3 miles away. We've always lived, worked, and played in this area. We knew that that's where we wanted to start, and just kind of grew from there. And the initial almost 2 years of our business, we didn't go outside of a 5 mile radius. So when the restaurant became available, or this space did, this made perfect sense for us to put, you know, roots down and be available 7 days a week.